everybody. I am Strawberry Shortcake, and today I am going to get plastic surgery because I do not look very accurate. Time to go to the plastic surgery center. I am going to get plastic surgery because I don't look accurate from my show. Yeah, I see how you feel. I've been watching your show, and you look nothing like yourself in the show. Then get in the chair. I'll make you accurate. Tell me when I'm ready. It's done. Wow, you look very accurate. You're welcome, Sunset Shimmer. I am going to go back to my Berry Bitty Cafe and show Evil Strawberry Shortcake. Hey, Evil Strawberry Shortcake. I'm back from my plastic surgery. What do you think of my new look?
Your look sucks, and I hate it.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Evil me, I can't believe you disrespected my new avatar. That's it. I am going to change your eyes to make them look like mine. And you are never, ever, ever, ever getting those anime eyes back. I have this lightning bolt, and I'm not afraid to use it on you. When it hits your eyes, it will change them. Oh no, my eyes, my beautiful, beautiful eyes has changed. No! Now go upstairs to your room. Now, and I repeat, you are never, ever, ever getting your old eyes back.
Hey everybody, I just forgot one more change. As you can see, I forgot to add the little green on the sun visor thing on Strawberry Shortcake's hat. So I am going to change it now.
Okay, I changed the hat and now it looks a lot better.